This episode is going to be the first of something much different than what you've seen before. I was getting kind of bored with the hydraulic press thing, so I decided to create something brand new for this channel that we're calling the Gravity Press. I want to take this whole crushing thing to another level to take full advantage of our slow-mo cameras, and this is what I had in mind. And where I got the idea from is that one of our viewers offered to send us his laptop to crush in our hydraulic press. And I replied that I wasn't interested because it wouldn't take advantage of our slow-mo cameras. So I thought, how can I make his request happen? I thought the best way to make it cool was to make it fast. And that's where I got the idea to build the Gravity Press. So I hope you enjoy it. This is our first test of our Gravity Press. Very first test on camera. In 3, 2, 1, we can roll in audio running. And the very first thing that we're gonna crush naturally is the original requester's request, a laptop computer. And this is fully charged. We just got finished charging it and it has internet access. So what I'm gonna try to do is I'm gonna stand this up and center the piston right about here where the screen is. And lucky enough, that's right in line with our battery. So we're gonna crush our fully charged lithium ion battery as well. And that's it, let's crush it. That's all we got for you in this episode. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you enjoyed our new Gravity Press. Look for the new episodes that are coming out, and if there's anything that you want to see crushed in our new Gravity Press right here, just let us know in the comments below. Thanks for watching. Adios.